What's the matter with your life? Why you gotta mess with mine? Don't keep sweating what I do, cause I'm gonna be just fine. Check it out. If I wanna take a guy home with me tonight,
it's none of your business.
And if she wanna be a freaking, sell it on a weekend,
it's none of your business.
Now you shouldn't even get into who I'm giving skins to,
it's none of your.
Don't you got nothing to do, then worry about my friends. Check it.
I can't do nothing, girl, without somebody bugging. I used to think that it was me, but now I see it wasn't. They told me to change and call me names, and so I popped one. Opinions are like assholes, and everybody's got one. I never poke my nose where I'm not supposed to. Believe me, if it's something that I want, I'm stepping closer. I'm not one for playing high pole like the Hossa Diddy 90210 type of hoe. I treat a man like he treats me. The difference between a hooker and a hoe ain't nothing but a feat. So hold your tongue tightly, wish you could be like me. You're popping all that mess only to stress and to spite me. Now you could get with that or you could get with this, but I don't give a shit, cause really it's none of your business.
1993, S&P, packing and macking, bamboozling and smacking suckers with this track in. Throw the beat back in.
If I wanna take a guy home with me tonight,
it's none of your business.
And if she wanna be a freaking, sell it on a weekend,
it's none of your business.
Now you shouldn't even get into who I'm giving skins to,
it's none of your business.
So don't try to change my mind, I tell you one more time,
it's none of your business.
How many rules am I to break before you understand that your double standards don't mean shit to me? I know exactly what you say when I turn and walk away, but that's okay, cause I don't let it get to me. Now every move I make, somebody's clocking, so ask me nothing, will you just leave me alone? Never mind who's the guy that I took home to bone.
Okay, Miss Thing never giving up skins. If you don't like him or his friends, what about that Benz? Your pet pep's got an ill rep with all that macaroni trap for rap, you better step. Or better yet, get your head checked, cause I refuse to be played like a Venus and trick deck of cards. No, I ain't hard like the bitches on a boulevard. My face ain't scarred and I don't dance in bars. You can call me a tramp if you want to, but I remember the punk who just humped and dumped you. Or you can front if you have to, but everybody gets horny just like you. So, yo, ho, check it, double deck it, on a record but naked. Pep's ass gets respected, miss, but it's none of your business.
If I wanna take a guy home with me tonight,
it's none of your business.
And if she wanna be a freaking, sell it on a weekend,
it's none of your business.
Now you shouldn't even get into who I'm giving skins to,
it's none of your business.
So don't try to change my mind, I tell you one more time,
it's none of your business.
So, the moral of this story is, who are you to judge? There's only one true judge, and that's God. So chill and let my father do his job.
The Salt-N-Pepa's got it swinging again. The Salt-N-Pepa's got it swinging again.